So enjoy it, Glenn, for you, Birmingham.
Take this map of Birmingham.